You know what? I left my phone in the barn. You gotta be more. Okay, I gotta go get it. Or we're gonna go get our phone. I think our lives are more important than the whole turning of a super cool. Frick!
No!
Wait, try. No! I couldn't find my phone. Oh, I'm getting sucked up. Listen! Playing Asleep 2. So do you guys remember when we played the other Asleep map? Because today is the day that we are doing this one, so yes, today is the day, and yeah, let's like do this. So yeah, there's Asleep 2. We just there's a bit of blocks here, but you guys remember when we played the other one. A link in the description to Asleep the first map. This map is so good though, I decided to play this one because why not? And I think we're sleeping. I can hear sleeping. Oh, I see TV. Oh, it's a jump scare. And we got a computer here. Whoa, bad dream, right? Yep. Yeah, it's just another one of those. Well, it's time to head home, so we might get some sleep. Yeah, thanks, Zach. Ooh, a snowball for the mouse? That's kind of cool, actually. I have roommates. It's been a long day. Thank God it's over. Heading home. All right, man. Peace out. Wow, these guys, there's a lot of different guys in there. Hey, I'm trying to do some work here. Do you mind? I'm sorry, Denny. See you tomorrow, unless you die, or I die, or we all die. Okay, I think he's... Oh, you're leaving? I'm stuck here all night. Do you think the boss knows I have a life, too? Okay, Biffy. I think Gabby's gone a little insane. Watch out for her, good night. Who's Gabby? I have a safe trip home. Have a safe trip home. If you make it that far. Man, some of these guys are actually kind of mean. Is the music on? I don't know. I hear music. Okay. I guess we go. Is this the elevator? Oh, it's nice. It's actually a nice elevator. Some music. Oak. Okay. Oh, you can go back up? What if it takes you to another floor? That would be cool. Yeah, you can go back up. Okay. I'm gonna go back down. You can just play with the elevator. So, we don't play with... Okay. What does this guy have to do? What does he do? Don't go to college. They said you'll turn out fine. They said, now I'm cleaning up some kid's barf. Oh! Oh my gosh, look at the mop! Oh my goodness! Wait, can I kill this guy? Oh, that's so, the brush is literally, okay. A rough day. Same as always. I'm so tired, I literally can't even remember. It's the big oak. Okay. What? Probably get lost. Okay, probably get lost. That's not oak. I'm pretty sure that's not oak. But, some driveway. My sister's at the end of the road. Which one's oak? Oakwood? Whoa, those lights turned off. I swear. There's lights in there. Somebody's home. Is this oak? I'm pretty sure this is my house because it is. Oh wait. Okay, guys, do you remember this? This is the house from the first night. I swear, this is the house from the first night. That's right, I should probably head to bed. What's this? These are cool chairs. I don't know, is that a mod or something? Can we like watch TV? a bit. Can we watch TV? I don't know. Yeah, this is the house from, like, I don't know, like, from last map. Like, remember at the start of it? And then this time you can actually see the outside of where you live. So, I think it's where we go upstairs. Turn the lights on. Oh my goodness, that paper. Wait, does all the papers do that? Okay. I don't want to waste power, but we can keep this light on. Oh, that's my room. What about this room? Oh, the bathroom. Can I, like, take a shower? Oh. Oh, there's no door. Okay. I don't really want to waste the water. This is the smallest toilet I've ever seen. Can you? Okay, that's kind of cool. And some toilet paper. Okay, that's the light. That's cool. That is very cool. Okay, let's turn the lights off. Close the doors and let's get into our bed. They use mods for this. I'm not that sure. I think we're entering our first dream. Oh, no. That was the spaceship from last time. Remember, like, the office building? No, it wasn't, like... And that was the show thing where you won $1 million. I'm pretty sure that's what it was. And then this was the wither where you, like, jump on the bats. This one was the arcade where you did the Pac-Man. And this was the burning house. You saved the villager in the thing, and then this is where they saved you in the other rocket ship. What about Gizmo? Is Gizmo in this one? Oh, in the nether one. This is the end, the boss battle of last map. Asleep 2. What a good intro. Awesome. Created by Ninjo Jan Oa 5 and Raslight 7. These guys are really good map creators. I don't know if they've done any other map, but I mean. Oh my food, there's water. Okay, we gotta get to the deck. We're under attack. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh, he's putting the villagers off the edge. No! What happened? Oh, is that our captain? Who is that? Who is that? Watch the port side of the cannons. I got a sword. Oh, frick. Oh my god. Oh, this is 1.9. Right? I think it's 1.9. Oh, frick. I gotta do that because I gotta back them off. There we go. This guy needs to be finished. Okay. I killed them. Grab a cannonball fast. Okay, I think I got it. Okay, cannon. Cannonball. I think you put it in there. Okay, yes. Your ship's going down. You don't mess with my crew. Yeah, oh my gosh, you see that? Oh, and we just blew up. Now we can see the inside. Good job, Mickey. What's gonna happen now? Oh no, they're shooting back. Oh my, it's a squid. It's an actual squid. Oh, it's Captain Squid. Okay, he's gonna kill me. Oh. No, but I was slain by Captain Squid. Because he's so good at being captain. And now he just got mad. And I can't see him anymore. Did I kill him? I think I killed him. Oh, he's down there. He's in the room. I can't. Whoa. Oh, this is a glitch. Oh, frick. This is not supposed to happen. Okay, I'm back and I just restarted the map. So, So we're back in action. He fell down there, and I went into creative, tried to break it, and it didn't work, so I restarted the map. Where is Mr. Squid? He is going to be coming. Well, Captain Squid, actually, that's his name. He should be coming, and don't step in that, please. He's getting mad, I think. They're shooting our boat. No. Ah, damn, not a... Oh, wait. Wait, where is he? You defeated Captain Squid. No, jeez. How does he get so much power? Finally. You've killed Captain Squid. But hit the deck. No, I don't want him. Why? Why do we? Oh. Why don't we just shoot? Why don't we just shoot their boat? Just. Where am I? Who's that? Oh, we're like slaves. Good work out there, matey. You did your best. I see water coming. But I guess now Captain can go down to the... Oh my goodness, this is Titanic. Oh my gosh, this is Titanic. We're in a science lab? Cool. Ah, come in. We have a lot to discuss. I'm going to show you my experiment to make pigs fly, but for some reason it turns them into unicorn-like creatures. This is our most recent experiment. We're still waiting to see the effects, but I'm sure we'll find out soon enough. Anyways, this is what I really needed you for. This machine is able to shrink you to the side of an ant for just enough to enter the pig, and yes. He ate a sponge, thinking it was cheese, and now it sucked up all the food that he eats. What? That's so dumb. Okay, this is the patient. Okay, oh, that's cool. What's this? Stand on the X? Okay. Oh, that. Am I in the pig acid or no? This is a drop. And of course I am. And we're in the guy's acid. I'm pretty sure. I think I'm in his belly. I think so. Either that or you've sent me into a giant water balloon. Oh, I guess it is a water balloon. Great. Now we're going to make a patient drink some acid chemtrail. I don't know what that is. To get his stomach working and hopefully open a hole. Okay. Oh, that is gross. I don't want to be. Okay. This is some medicine, I'm pretty sure. I'm just gonna not touch it. I think I go down here and it opens a hole somewhere. I don't know. Oh, it drains. Okay. Oh, the hole is coming to be made. Oh. Okay. I head down there until you find the spawn. Where are we going down? What place are we going down? Oh, I found a sponge. Did you find the substance? Yeah. It switched into the side of his intestines. Really? Okay, we gotta break this sponge. Oh. This is easy and hard. I guess this is like a surgeon simulator, which I haven't played yet. I will soon play the surgeon soon. Actually, I won't. I don't want to. Oh, this is taking a long time. How many sponges did he eat? Probably one, but it's so big. Okay, great job. Now get out of there quick or our patient is going to hurt. Patient's privacy. Oh, okay. I'm sorry. Then, I think this is it. Oh, Ender Pearl. What? Okay, we're at the top. Jump into the Ender Pearl. I think you found the ticket where you're just gonna need a lot more. Oh, whatever that is. Why do we need that? Oh my, do I have to swim it up? Swim up this thing? Oh, what the frick? Oh, he's gonna barf me! Oh, I know. It's working. The bubbles are making you rise. Yes, they are, right? Yeah, it looks sparkling. I don't like this. What, is that a mouth? This is a weird place. Oh. How did I get back to normal size? That's actually cool. Hey, you made it. Congratulations, that's so cool. Where's the spinach? I don't know. Here? Whoa, it's Gizmo. Was that Gizmo? I don't know, that probably was Gizmo. Gizmo from the last map. I think he died. But he, yeah, definitely died. Oh, where are we? Alright, when you get into the next turn, turn right. Why? I don't think that was right. Okay. I'm messing up my directions. And then... Great, now like, give me a second to get errant. Oh, that's cool. Okay, you should be looking for a staff. Crow seat. A big stick with a star on the end. A big stick. With the thing at the end. Oh, this? Okay, we got some music disc, a stand. Not that. Oh, this. And there's your laser break to the glass. You wanna take it? Now take it off the display very carefully. It's an ant. There we go. It must mean pedestal in the middle. Put it in here. Oh, in there. It says here you should get some form light exactly midnight. Wait, that's in. 3, 2, 1. Lester? Whoa. What's it doing? What? What's it? Yeah. Whoa. I'm going to the end. I think. Is this the end? Oh! It's some guardians. Do I fight them? Come in. Come in. Okay. We have seen travelers at his house. May I ask, did you get our land? I use the staff of Crow sign. I do believe that you're kind of locked up in a museum ages ago. How did you receive it? You stole it. We don't expect thieves in our land. What? I didn't steal it. Lester told me to have it. But that was Lester. Well, Lester told me. You don't know who you're dealing with. That's kind of messed up. What? I'm sorry. Sorry. Oh no. Do I have to fight? Do I fight? Oh, I fight that guy. Is it? I have to kill all of them? Jeez, what is following me? Oh, two? Oh my god, gotta kill all of them? No, I don't wanna do this. Oh my gosh, guardians are so powerful. Okay, I got one more. You don't get it. There's no escape. What's happening to me? Gizmo? Oh my gosh, Gizmo saved my life. No time to catch up. You need to leave before he comes to his hands. Oh, thanks, Gizmo. You are the best friend I ever had. Oh, thank you. Let's get out of here. I'm coming with you, Gizmo. And now we're back in the dream. We are changing dreams now. And we are in a house, a cool little tiny house. I guess, oh, this is art. What? Have enough. Ooh, sponge trail. What? Oh my goodness. That is kind of weird. Okay, let's follow the sponge. I guess we do it. I don't know why. Ooh, I mean, that chicken doesn't know to fly. It's a chicken. And the pig is too fat, so he can't. Whoa, it's a cow. Ew, it pooped on me. Wait, it didn't actually poop on me, but it pooped on my sponge trail. What's happening next? Is this like a little show? I don't know what's happening. Anyone? I guess we have some chicken fireworks. Is that Gizmo breathing fire? Was that Gizmo breathing? I don't know what that was. Wait, did I just see? Oh my god, that's creepy. There's a giant zombie in the floor. What? Cool. And we got the rainbow sheep. And another dead. Well, I should. Okay, they gotta be more careful because huskies are dangerous. Go back. Do I actually need to go back? I need to go back. Okay, let's go back. I think. Oh, what? It's going backwards. Another kids, and now they're going, what? It's backwards. So cool. Oh, and look, even the zombie is backwards. Boom, 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 boom. Whoa. That's kind of cool. Oh, and now... Oh. Was I? Okay. There's random sponge there. Oh, now we got a mushroom. And it's going backwards. I guess it's Oh, the flying chicken can fly again. I guess. And it's Gizmo. Whoa, my gosh. Was that an Ender Dragon? That actually kind of scared me. Okay. Oh, hi. I guess... where am I? What's this? Oh, this is a blender, I think. Oh, a ring. A pressure plate. What's here? What is this? Oh, is this prison? Boy. Who's that guy? Time to let them out. Oh, dude, this is sick. All right, ladies, room inspection time. Oh, this guy's toilet is clean. This guy's thing is clean. His is clean, his is clean. His is clean, I guess. And his. Hey, where's all my? That's not good. I think I found a problem. Move the bed. Okay. Looks like somebody's been trying to escape. Oh, that is bad. Or more guy. Two, three guys have been trying to escape. Oh, let me guess, more guys here. Four, five. Oh my goodness, they have escaped. And I'm assuming there's more over there. And there, what's this? Oh my, and they have just made a hole. What about this? They made more holes. This is not, oh, that's kind of cool actually. But they have gone away. Oh, what's this? Oh, that's so cool. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, frick, I missed him. Spam. I gotta kill him. Come back. Come back. How would they have escaped? Oh, what are we? We're back? We're back. Oh, this is a flashback. This is a flashback. I'm gonna get them out. What? A ladies' room inspection time. Whoa, oh, another sponge. Oh, and I had a flashback, I'm pretty sure. I don't know what that was. Ooh. What's happening? Oh my gosh, it's a tornado. I have to get the bunker, to the bunker, to the bunker, to the bunker. Oh my gosh, the tornado is literally in my field. Oh my gosh, look at that, that's cool. Where's the bunker? I have to go inside my house. Where's my house? Well, actually, I'm pretty rich. Look at me. Is there like a bedroom, a bathroom, I'm pretty sure? Okay, so, yeah, this bathroom. Oh my god, I gotta find this basement. I don't think it's upstairs. It can't be upstairs. Oh, this plant. Oh, this is a living room. Frick, where's the basement? Oh, frick. I gotta get out. Is it like outside or something? Frick, this tornado's gonna get close. Oh, it's still over there. Okay. Oh. Oh, it's in the basement. Oh, we got some buckets, water, bugs, and some food. Finally, safety. Oh no. Oh no, what? I left my phone in the barn. You gotta be more. Okay, I gotta go get it. Oh, we're gonna go get our phone. I think our lives are more important than the pool. The tornado got super close. Frick! No! Wait, can I? No! I couldn't find my phone. Oh, I'm getting sucked up to the clouds. Oh, now it's kind of weird. Hoop. Okay, so we're doing cloud parkour again. Somehow. Hoop. Yay. I think, yeah. Oh, this is easier than I struggled with the last one. They made it. Oh, it's a gizmo. It's like the other one who was flying in the sky. Gizmo. Oh, pretty cloud. That's not pretty. I thought you liked rainbows. Is there a unicorn? No, Gizmo. Deja vu. Yes. I just told deja vu. Where am I going now? Finally, the Lost Temple of the Creeper. Oh, this is cool. The Lost Temple of the Creeper. Huh? No turning back now. Cool. Legend says there should be three keys in the temple that need to be brought to the tomb. Find them. Oh, I found one. There's one on the floor. You gotta do parkour. Really? Nobody likes parkour. There's probably, oh, there's another key. I found it. I can't get it. I think there's another key that needs to be found and then. Oh, I don't know. I didn't get that key, though. It didn't let me have it. Where's the key? Oh, it's right here. How do you get it? Oh. I'm so stupid. Okay. Where's the other key? It was somewhere here. Right here. There. Now we put them in the dispenser. Oh, what's happening? Nobody's really been here before. And I can go out the window. Am I supposed to go down here? Okay. There's spiders on the roof. I guess that's kind of cool. Where am I supposed to go? I think I found the way. Is this the way? Okay, that's not the way. I'm not good at mazes, so is there like a secret door and then you push a lever? I don't know. I'm not good at mazes. I wish I was, but I'm not. Suck. Where's that? Oh, okay, I found. Okay, so I think that opened up a place. Here, I really, oh, frick. I don't like mazes. They're boring, also dumb, and I hate mazes. And then spiders are gonna jump down, right? Oh, I think this is, no, not yet. Okay. Oh. Okay. I'm back. Welcome, Trowar. You're not the first curious soul to enter my home. If you wish to leave, you'll live. You must simply answer my riddle, or I could kill you. Die and then live and then die. Okay. What's the answer? 23. Oh. 24. What? That, I didn't do anything. That didn't even add. Are you the, what? Oh, we're in the end. You know what that means. The Ender Dragon, I think. Oh, there's no Ender Dragon. Oh wait, never mind. Well, no one has ever entered. Come here and time to face your worst nightmare. Actually, my worst nightmare is not that. What? Oh, what's going on? Oh, he's dying. Oh my gosh. A gizmo. Ha, that fool doesn't know anything about nightmares. Let me show you a real bad dream. Gizmo? Wither Gizmo? Are you... He turned evil, I swear. Did he turn evil? But that's cool. Did I kill him? Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Holy freaking damn, Ben. Whoa, oh, my... Whoa, you can't do anything. Okay. Oh, he missed me. Wait, what the frick? Oh my god, there's so much endermites. Oh, frick. No, no more endermites. Oh, wait, never mind. They're all dead. No, yay. I'm gonna kill this guy. Can you, like, hit him? Can you? I don't think so. Oh, frick. Oh, what is that? I've never seen that before. What is that? What is that? Though I'd like to know what that is. And I'd like to kill it. Okay, it's dead. Whoa, okay. That's kind of cool. Oh, frick. Creepers? Oh, frick. That does a lot of damage. What? I guess I'm supposed to kill him. I don't really know. Oh, wait, you can't. Okay. I might as well just. You're missing me, huh? You missed me again. You're going down. What? He's gonna die anyways. Well, I already died like 3 times. What is that? What's that? I thought I killed him. Frick. What is that? Oh, it's healing him. What the? What's that? Blazes? I don't know if I'm supposed to kill him. Apparently he's a wither. Oh, I killed him. Cool. Oh, they died. I killed them. We got some fireworks. Oh, yeah. No! I'm not through with you. Oh, you missed. You missed! Oh, wait, never mind. Show because he sucks. Gizmo apparently turned evil. How long does this guy take to kill? Back at the office.
Huh?
Whoa, bad dream. No. Yeah, just another one of those. What? This is the end. I think. Don't want it to end like this. Not like this. No! Also check out the first asleep map in this thing. Oh, there's Gizmo. And yeah, we'll see. Well, no, I think there's a credits to this. Gotta finish this map completely. Craters. Ninjoan 5. I hope I pronounced that right. Razzlight 79. You guys are the best. Well, one of the best adventure map creators. Builders, that's why, and then Ninja Joe 5 helped out with the map to beta tested. AB Destruction, Hello World, and a lot of guys that test, when they were testing our channel, news channel, YouTube, Ninja 5. Also, I'm gonna leave a link to his YouTube channel down below. As well. Support us on Patreon, okay? I'm not sure if I'm gonna donate, but it's okay. I might give you money. In loving memory of Gizmo.
No!
Did he actually die? Gizmo died because he turned evil and then he died. Not really. What do you mean not really? Oh, now we got a book. Warning clip, or Kaiser. Yes, there. Next page. That's cool. Okay, welcome. And we got fireworks. I hope they make another asleep map because this has been the funnest adventure map I've ever played. I can't see myself, but if you guys did enjoy the episode, make sure to leave a link down below and we'll see you all next time.